And with computer chips still in short supply globally, the makers of medical devices say they should be at the front of the line. The Wall Street Journal says makers of MRI machines and blood sugar monitors have at times been successful in using the argument their devices save lives to convince chip makers to fill their orders first. To be continued.